So Paul won the Washington County Caucus by a 2-1 margin?
2-1 margin, yeah. That's correct.
Yep. So how, you know, probably not enough to put him over the top, though, in Maine.
More than likely not, but we're still going to do the counting. We're still going to check those counties that either misreported or had their caucuses today. There was a couple, and there's a couple of towns in Hancock County. We picked up 39 votes there over Mitt Romney. So it's going to all add up. I mean, right now the number's close to 100, right around 100. So we're optimistic, but this is a victory for us here.
Yeah.
Yeah, Washington County is solidly behind Congressman Paul. And this is what we need to remember.
How many counties has Paul won in Maine at this point?
He's won several. He won under Scroggins, basically the 2-1 margin in Scroggins County. Kennebec, he won Kennebec. I don't have a complete count off the top of my head, but there's several, probably half a dozen, maybe more.
Now, what about the delegate game? That still has to be played.
The delegate game, we're engaged with that right now, and I think that's really where the rubber's going to meet the road.
Yeah, why is that?
Well, because we've got a large number of delegates. We have a lot of delegate chairs, caucus, delegate chairs who have a responsibility to fill in those delegate seats, and so we're optimistic that they'll be able to find Ron Paul supporters.
So overall, you're happy with the results today in Washington County?
I am very, very happy. The people in Washington County worked really hard for this, particularly the Ron Paul organization in Washington County. These people that live here worked really hard, and they deserve a really strong pat on the back for what they've done.